Shucks. Come on here, man. If there is anybody in here that believe tonight that God has a purpose for your life and you're ready to accept the challenge, ready to fight the good fight of faith, and to understand that we're not perfect, and God is, but He loves us in spite of